Before the recording connection, I played making music by ear. I'd slam a limiter on my track and just call it good if it sounded good to me. And you'd turn the limiter off and the entire track would sound completely different. Levels would be, you know, all over the place. The snare would be too loud, the kick would be too loud, so on and so forth. And it wasn't until the recording connection that I really learned about the importance of nailing a mix before using any compression or EQing, and how much easier that makes the mastering process once you've done that. Because if you have to overly EQ and overly compress your mix to get it to sound right on the mastering level, then there's something wrong with your mix. EQ adjustments should be minor, 1 dB at most for certain frequencies. And that was something that I learned at the recording connection, because prior to that I was just saying it sounded good to me, and that's all I needed to do.